We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. They say we got no, 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 no future at all. They wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall.
Hey, what's up? It's your normal daily episode. Oh my lord, yeah. Today we're a bit sick, been throwing up all over. That's why I moved to the office today. God, I should be in the kitchen or something. Anyway, but anyway, guys, welcome to today's episode. Yeah, yesterday we really had an experience, you know, going out for dinner, but it was a surprise dinner. My brother and sister, my cousin, told me we were going out for church. Then suddenly, I found myself at Rodizio, Rodizio or something, eating 5 different kinds of meat. Now I'm sick. I'm gonna get over that. Come on. I had like, is it pork, beef, chicken, gemsbok, lastly, crocodile. Yay! It was an experience, bruh, but now it's kicking back. It's coming back to me. It's hunting all those animals. Hey, but pork, really had too much pork. But the place is great, guys. You have to check it out, you know. Just find yourself there. But beware of the outcomes, guys. No, no. One night, like, today I just moved to the office just because of those meals I had. But anyway, guys, welcome to today's episode and check out my YouTube channel, Banetu Abi, and my Instagram page, Pro066. Yeah, no Facebook, only Insta and YouTube. Yeah, thanks, guys. Let me get back to it.